Maybe Al-Bashir isn't there?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Markovich, open the gate.
Is this?
Montes! You smell that?
Smoke. Cordae.
Let's get this door open.
God damn it, Timmy!
Yeah!
I'm going in.
Clear! Holy shit! It's a gold mine!
It's an operations room. Looks like they tried to destroy it.
No, look. Shit's still here. I want everything bagged and tagged.
Uh-huh.
Oh, shit. We got maps of Paris, New York. I got a train timetable here. It says 6:02.
Holy shit. Come over here.
Radioactive? Is that a good idea?
We don't got a choice. Holy shit. You know what that is?
Russian. Portable nukes.
There's only one there.
Wait, there's room for two more. Where the hell are the other two?
Hey, you need to see this! There!
Shit!
That's Al-Bashir. Who's the other guy?
I don't know. They're coming down. We need to secure the nuke and get the hell out of here.
What about the intel?
No, no, there's no time. Let's get the nuke and move.
Now this whole building's gonna come down.
This is Misfit 1-3.
Misfit, this is actual send.
Misfit, we've secured what appears to be a WMD. Break? There may be more than one.
Misfit 1-3, you're breaking up. Are you reporting WMD? Say again, you're breaking up.
Oh, that can't be good.
How many portable nuclear devices did you see in the bank vault?
One.
You saw one?
Just one, but space is for three.
Just because I see a couple of...
Дима, надеюсь, что американец сделает то, что ему положено в Нью-Йорке.
Групп подтвердила правила игры?
Да, самое главное захватить ядерное оружие, чтобы это не стоило.
Как с французской полицией?
Если бомба взорвется, то будут обвинять Россию. Тогда миллионы погибнут. Несколько мертвых полицейских, ерунда по сравнению с этим.
Соломон, долбанный псих. Даже после того, что случилось, все равно хочет реванш.
Соломон может быть и псих, но он точно знает, чего он хочет. Это сегодня своей цели. Дима, ты помнишь?